can't use life. There's no time, I'm gonna vanish. Maybe him.
Dude, are you okay?
Try not to move. We're calling an ambulance.
Yeah.
Is he okay? That looks pretty bad.
Hey, I'm not getting any reception.
What the hell?
Guess you aren't dead after all.
What the?
Wake up, kid. I need this body. Now!
Whose voice is that?
Shit. Not gonna make this easy on me, are you? Gotta spell it out for you, I guess. As long as I'm in here, you're tougher than that. Now come on!
What the?
Something's coming.
Shut it, kid! Hide! Now! Come on, get moving!
Your soul redemption. Your soul shall be purified and form the foundation of the world to come. A suitable vessel has been ready in anticipation of your arrival. Now, gather forth. A most noble end awaits you.
talking about? What are you?
Look, just quit fighting. This body's mine now. You're already dead, kid. If I leave your body, you're toast.
No way. What am I supposed to...
You don't have a choice about it. Obey me!
No, I can't! There's something I have to do.
Think I care about your problems? If you're gonna piss and moan, I'll find another body, and that'll be the end of you.
Where? There's nobody here.
Smartass.
Look, I don't know what your deal is, but you're in my body. I don't take orders from you.
Okay, tough guy. We'll do it the hard way. Time for you to go away.
Like, how it is...
Damn it! Have it your way. I'll play along for now. You just remember, your life is in my hands. Make this a pain in the ass for me, and you're on your own. We're done. Now move.
Don't order me around!
Something you needed to do.
Right. I've got to get to my sister.
So, you get in that wreck.
Better give that fog a wide berth.
Back on topic. So, you get in that wreck on the way to meet your sister?
Forgive me if I don't want to have a chat with a guy who tried to possess me.
Fair enough.
What are you, anyway?
You first. Then I'll fill you in. Still, this town's in rough shape. Never thought it'd get this bad.
In here. What on earth is that?
Matter from the other side. Leaks over into our side sometimes. Learn by doing, I say. Try hitting it. Good. Looks like you can absorb power from those things. Sister, a patient here?
Yeah.
Talk about bad timing.
Her room was on the fourth floor. they doing?
Gathering up souls that have been separated from their bodies.
For what?
To drag them to the underworld. Or maybe just devour them. Either way, that soul's beyond saving now.
We'll see.
Hold on. Looks like those things still haven't noticed us yet. Just stay low and try to sneak up behind them.
Yeah.
Seems like you're starting to get the hang of my power. There we go. Nice. Careful. Places like this tend to be crawling with those things.
What are they?
We call them visitors. Anyway, keep your eyes open till we get out of here. Think of those things as something. Like their hearts. Just yank them out, and they're done for.
Anything inside?
Just some food.
Can't be picky at a time like this. Use whatever you find.
Yeah, good point.
Watch it. They're here. Stop their energy with that crystallized ether. Feeling. What is that? Keep your guard up.
Someone there?
What is going on?
Stay sharp.
dicey here.
Mari?
Calm down! You can't trust your eyes in here.
The other side, yet remain alive and well. One could hardly ask for a better observer. With this, my plan is complete.
Don't touch her!
And who are you? A human. There is another. It's you. Nescient fool. I liberated your spirit from its prison, yet still you cling to mortal flesh.
That's right. Came back for you.
Intriguing. Sheer strength of will. Alas, our business must wait.
I told you to keep your hands off!
I see, she's your... still your fear. I will be her salvation. Yeah, if you don't do something about it. It's been 3 seconds in the real world. One more breath, and you're gone.
No, I can't die yet.
You've got one way out of this. Give me your body. I'll save your sister.
You expect me to trust you?
I'm not forcing you. But then once you die, your sister is left to that bastard. Period.
Am I gonna disappear?
Don't know. Pray on it.
Her name is Mari. And I'm Akito Isuki.
Now we're doing intros? Fine. Call me KK. Gave up my real name.
KK. Please. Help Mari. She's always giving me crap about locking up.
Hypocrite.
Get it together.
So I'm still here?
Count your lucky stars. You're looking beautiful, sport.
Piss off!
So, you're gonna let me use your body, right?
I never said that. And I'm still here.
Whoa, backing out on our deal?
I didn't say that either.
If you say so. Still, it's pretty cozy in here now.
Do you have any idea where that asshole took my sister?
Well, for his plan to work, he'll need to hold this giant ritual.
So, if we just find out where that...
Slow down. He'd kill you in a heartbeat right now. You can't rush this. There's someplace else we're gonna go first.
Everybody's gone. Did they all just vanish?
Probably. And if their plan's working, communication with the outside will be cut off, too.
You've been after this guy for a while?
Yeah. Didn't stop me from getting killed, though. Anyway, enough talk. Let's get moving. Our first stop is Yugenzaka.
The fog's still here.
Stay away from that stuff. It's dangerous.
What's that?
Let's check it out.
Look who's here.
They're in our way. Take them out.
Keep your guard up!
Good. So we can still cleanse the gates. Hey, take a look. Inside the shrine. Katashiro. We can use those. We're done here. Let's move on.
What's he barking at?
Over there. We can stop this. There's still time to save them. These things have already done enough to this city. See if we can't help out a little. Why don't you get out one of those Katashiro?
They got sucked in.
Looks like it worked. Okay, now for step two. See if you can find a phone booth around here.
Do they still have those?
Just go find one, kid.
Now what?
Pick up the receiver. I'll connect us.
Whoa, what the...
Ed built these things. Hold that Katashiro up to it. Anyone the fog turned into a spirit should go back to normal once we send them outside.
What is this thing?
Futile endeavor. Only I hold the key to these souls' salvation. Now stand aside. You are no savior.
Stand aside. Come on. We need to get out there and help as many spirits as we can. Ah, that's one of Ed's voice recorders. All right.
Ed speaking. If you're hearing this, it could only mean that our operation has failed. If anyone is left alive, you must employ Plan B with all due haste. I'll explain the particulars. The first bit's the same as before. Find our target and dispose of him. But you also have a second equally essential task. You must collect the city's wandering spirits. Our target's plan calls for scores of them. If we're able to get to them first, that's as plans rinsed. We'll be standing by on the outside, waiting for you to ferry any spirits you find out to us. On a related note, Dale just bought loads of croquettes for some reason. He claims it's custom in Japan to eat them before a big typhoon hits. It's not exactly a typhoon we're dealing with, but I suppose it is a disaster of a sort.
Back to our little tour. Next stop, Yugenzaka.
So, is this Ed guy still alive somewhere?
That was supposed to be the plan. But everything's gone sideways. So hell if I know what he's doing.
What's that?
Just leave it for now. Keep moving.
Ugh.
convenience store. Might be able to find something useful.
Is that a cat?
Technically, it's a yokai. Must have come out when all the humans vanished. Looks like they sell katashiro. The more we got, the more efficient we can be rescuing souls.
Wonder what we could use this for.
They've got some unusual stuff here.
Who just carries around cucumbers? I always find myself buying stuff like this. Oh, they've got engine. I like that stuff.
Head up to the second floor there.
Is this your place?
First, we'll need to unblock the entrance. Here's how you do it.
So, what's in there?
You'll see. Just get inside.
What is this place? A secret base.
How old are you? It's a safe house. What we've got here is...
Hey, is this your book?
Yeah, saw Kappa as a kid. Been hooked ever since.
For real? So you've always been weird, huh?
These are some of my old case files. Keep them close. Could be useful.
What's this?
What is this?
You like it? Help yourself.
Where'd you even get this?
My old job afforded me certain special channels.
Who are you?
Let's just say I was one of this country's guard dogs, but I ran with a pack of strays.
Well, whatever you are, you're no model citizen, that's for sure. Who are they?
They were friends.
Huh?
Emphasis on the were. Our friend in the mask isn't shy about killing. We shouldn't have been either.
So you all fought against that guy together then?
Everything on this map falls within the barrier. But you saw what happens. Anyone who touches the fog inside vanishes.
The barrier? Are you saying that everyone in Shibuya is gone?
Yeah. At least 50 to 100,000 will have vanished by now. Probably more.
That can't be!
I'm not really concerned with the body count, though. What matters is that your sister and our man are somewhere in here.
Where, though?
All right, we got a weapon now. Time to move. The whole building! There has to be a way to break this barrier. Find it! It's a barrier stuck. Should be more of them. Keep searching. We're getting more underworld interference. It's gonna crush us if we don't do something about it. It's too far away. Put an arrow through it. Take aim, and then let it rip. Good. This place is safe now. We've still got stones to find. Keep looking.
dead end?
No. We can go up. We don't have time to waste.
What the?
It's here. Search the area. That's the core. Smash it!
We made it.
Could have done without that. Look outside. The guy who set us up must be around.
The barrier's disappeared.
Our troublemaker might still be around. Head downstairs.
Someone there? No, but...
So you can see him too, huh? Okay, listen carefully and do what I say.
Whoa.
Guess we've got this guy to thank for that barrier. Get after him.
What is that?
Corruption. Try reaching out with my power, just like before. Hey, get out of there! You're gonna get hurt!
I see something.
That's the heart of the corruption. Destroy it. Like they were trapped by that corruption. Probably a lot of spirits. Like that around the city. Let's move on.
Trail's gone cold.
He might have caught onto us and bolted. Oh well, given the circumstances, I say we take a detour. There's a big shrine not too far from here. Might be able to find something we can use. Let's go take a look.
That seems like kind of a long shot.
Never know till you try. After all, I found that bow of yours inside a shrine.
You mean stole?
All property is theft, kid.
There's a torii gate up there.
We'll need to cleanse it. A Tengu. Maybe we can use it to get on the roof of that building.
Whoa! That was crazy.
That went better than I thought. Yokai can be pretty handy. Thank you.
Looks like that cleared more of the fog.
Yeah. I can hear more and more spirits calling out for help. We're gonna save them.
Seems handy.
The more gates you cleanse, the more we can explore. It'll also let us save more spirits. And put the pressure on that masked freak. It's a win-win. Falling still terrifies me when you're dead.
My bad. Gotta save more of them.
Find me a path of smoke.
Why?
Because I need a hit. That's why.
Well, too bad.
planning on it.
We're out of ether. Find some ether. Go back up.
Okay, that did it.
Sensing visitors around here.
No way! They're here too?
Use spectral vision to see what's going on. It can tell you where visitors are lurking and where fog is coming from. Good. Don't wait. All our makeup.
Yeah.
Hold on, pal. We're not running a charity here.
Are you trying to shake down a cat?
Thank you. to the next thing.
This?
Sensing a strong power. There's something here. Use spectral vision to search the entire shrine. It'll also find any spirits left behind. Sensing something nearby.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
Oh, what's this? Okay now. That should do it.
Oh, we can use this. Well, all right. That was worth the trip. Now to get some intel. Can you think of a place where we can see all of Shibuya?
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Sure was. Why? Hate cops.
No, it's just that you're a little rough around the edges.
That's what the work does to you.
I wanna go home. There's this big hole in a house nearby that's swallowing up everything. I can't even go back home because of it.
Just our luck. A random black hole. Better check it out.
What? I'm not getting sucked into some ghost hole.
Calm down, kid. I'm on it.
The big hole in that house swallows up everything that gets close. I can't even go home because of that hole. Guy used to live there with a little order. Even stole a bunch of my stuff.
Looks pretty popular. Whoa, no kidding. Suck them all in. Looks like a hole is even pulling in visitors. Check out the inside of the house. Past that sliding door. It's toying with us.
Thank you.
Use hand seals to smoke it out. It went upstairs. Show yourself! So, you want to keep playing hide and seek? Use my power. Let's see if he turns up. Finally got you.
It's all mine. Everything is mine.
Down on us, huh?
What's the plan?
Use your head and figure it out. Solid work. Now for that evil.
It's all mine! Everything is mine!
Good luck with that, as you fade away. Made it. See? Told you I was on it.
Easy for you to say. It's my body on the line. Even in death, greed finds a way to haunt people.
Yeah, and they always lose everything in the end.
I wonder where the stuff that didn't come back ultimately went.
Hell if I know. But it can't just disappear. Probably all showed up somewhere else. Hey, get ready to fight.
Let's hustle out of here.
Finally, I can go back home.
I've successfully received the spirit transmission. It'll take some time, but we should be able to return them to their bodies. Keep up the good work.
Was that a recording?
Yeah, Ed's not great at talking to people.
I can feel the power.
a good time to try learning some new moves. You've gotten a lot stronger.
Starting today, I am going to test out a dictation application programmed by one of my colleagues. I believe he meant it as an act of kindness, given the restricted movement of my hands. He never directly says such things, but he's certainly aware of the accident. In any case, I'm going to use this as a journal of my thoughts. This morning, my daughter asked if she could have a cat. I suspect she asked her mother as well. We'll have to discuss it when I get home. Taking care of a pet like that would be a good learning experience for her. The issue with pets, however, is that they typically die before their owners. I don't know that she fully understands that. I also worry whether she would take proper care of it. After some time, the responsibility might fall on myself.
powers. They'll let you see things the naked eye can't. Wait. I'm sensing something nearby.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
Be more still out there. Observatory gate. I'll cleanse it.
Next! Let go!
Give me your right hand!
Thanks.
Save it. Here it comes!
A lot of power from this.
All right, the fog in this area is lifted. Let's get to Kagerie.
Go to the South Station exit. That's where the entrance to Kagerie is.
The station.
No people, no trains. This place is a ghost town now.
My help. I can tell I'm getting stronger.
Yeah, I bet you'd love that.
Can't hurt to take a look, I guess.
Done yet? Come on, let's go.
Changing my mind about you.
Hey, I think you're strong enough for a new skill. I'll let you decide what to go for.
Hey, you're getting a little better.
much point redeveloping with Tokyo like this. This place even has arrows?
お前の未来が待っている。己の限界を。
hate waiting for people to shop.
Oh.
Took your Shiri Kodama. Don't mess with Kappa. I'll get it, don't worry. Any more cukes?
Yeah, here.
Good. That's how we'll lure it out.
Wait!
Kappa. What do we do now?
Stay hidden and wait until it's evening. When it's distracted, we move in. Can't rush it. Use spectral vision to track its movements. Papa, stay hidden. When it's distracted, we move in. Can't rush it. Use spectral vision to track its movements.
Into grotesquery for unknown and unjust ends.
We took the bait.
Yeah. Now sneak up to it, quietly.
Souls are slaves to the tyranny of the flesh. But it doesn't have to... be this way. Oh, vagrant souls, heed my call and forsake your corporeal shell. Come and gather unto me.
Yoshida Kodama, kid. You can move again, right?
Right!
Don't mess with yokai from now on, okay?
I won't! Thanks, mister!
You big old softy.
Don't know what you're talking about. What's the big deal with places like this?
Glad none of the workers are around to hear you.
Looks like this elevator still works. If you see anything unusual, use my powers to check it out.
Thank you.
proud. Could be something in that shrine. Go check it out.
We're still gonna get cursed.
Talismans. These will come in handy. Try out one of those talismans. Good. Be sure to use them wisely.
Figure out the lay of the land. There's no end to this. Climb up from the outside. Keep your eyes peeled for anything useful. This area's really changed a lot, huh?
No idea. I never saw how it was before.
So hard to talk to kids. You're good to pick up some new skills now. it was. Well, kid. There.
Gotta be more still out there.
Something over there. That'll work. Hey, look pretty good on you. Good. Now to look around the city.
They've got those tourist binoculars. Let's use those.
Thinking about your accident?
I did almost die. I used to go there with my sister. Just hold on, Mari. I'm coming. I wonder what it's like outside.
No use worrying about that now. We've got our hands full in here. There he is!
It's the guy we lost before.
He went underground.
Maybe they're operating out of there.
We're not losing him again. Let's go. Spirits are getting dragged off.
We've got to help.
Shit. We got more coming in.
Thank you.
getting the hang of it.
Gotta save more of them.
Bet you'd love that.
Can't hurt to take a look, I guess.
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
must have gone.